Welcome, beautiful souls. Welcome to this video and to my channel. Today I would like to share with you another message that was sent to me from the Noo-Lin. They are beings, humanoid beings, that live in the same on the same planet than the Ojorai Arcturians. So the Ojorai, the Gladii, and Noo-Lin share the same planet, a planet that orbits around the Arcturus star in the Böotes Constellation. All of them are really beautiful beings, very spiritual, but today I want to share with you the message that a Noo-Lin being conveyed to me few days ago, because when they are telepathic, it's easy for me to connect with them. So we begin. Accordingly to Elena Danan and her last book, the Encyclopedia Galactica, the volume 1, the Noo-Lin are a tall humanoid race with emerald eyes. They live in an icy cold moon orbiting Arcturus. They are members of the Galactic Federation of Worlds and are interested in trade and cultural exchange, especially artistic expression such as holographic art and music. They are a space-faring civilization that have a small defense fleet. They are very friendly and an interfaced consciousness that lives in the spirit of sharing everything, because they deeply know within them that they are part of the primordial source, that they are part of all that exists. That's why they choose in their past, not in this present as we can understand present right now, they choose in one moment of their own history to be an interfaced consciousness where no one has personal matter possessions and everything is shared, including the upbringing of and the education of their young. One, because once born, the children are owned by the planetary community and are raised developing their individual abilities and interest. Now, they are, he says, because he's connecting with me right now, he says that they are more mental than emotional. It doesn't mean that they don't have emotions, but they are not driven by them. It's like they observe them very well in a way that they are able or had been able in reality to integrate their emotions into their own mind. While for us humans, the emotions is a very important part of ourselves, and it's important that they become the platform that sustains and nourish our minds. Not only our nervous system, but our minds, but without being driven by them. They are telepathic and they use the power of their minds to communicate and share information as packs of light codes. When communicating with them, they help us to open our minds to all that exists. It's like when we connect with them, with one of them, their ability to be connected, not only tap into the universal mind, but being connected with the universal mind helps us to open our own minds to the universe. So in this way, they receive the information that is encoded, that has encoded consciousness as a way to increase their own consciousness, but also he encourages us to open our minds to receive the light codes that are here and that poured down towards us ceaselessly in a way to increase our own consciousness, our own connection with the universal mind, with the primordial source, we can say, and in this way reconnect who we really are. But also connecting with the light codes that come here ceaselessly, that bath in reality as ceaselessly, is a way to nourish our nervous system. And in this way, they encourage us to be authentic and show ourselves as we really are, without any masks of protection, because otherwise we mask our own connection with the universal mind, and it's more difficult to receive what our hearts really desire. But also, in this way, as I said before, we can recover much easily who we really are, the vastness of our being. Also, they encourage us to cleanse our nervous system because it's the primordial inner pathway that allows us to tap into the source, and it's universal pathways, stellar pathways. So it's very important to cleanse our nervous system, to cleanse from pathogens, from like viruses, bad bacteria, but also toxins of every kind and heavy metals, for example, also, all of them can be attached to our nervous system. If you want to know more about how to cleanse your nervous system, I really suggest you to enter into the website of Medical Medium or Anthony William, because he really knows, or he really channels and have channeled since many years ago, how we can cleanse ourselves, our entire body, and in particular, from his last book, he talks about our nervous system and how we can clean it, clean it. And in this way, our bodies can increase their own frequencies. They are able to receive better and better our soul within. Our soul can anchor much better into our bodies, so our bodies can become the precious temple of our soul that they are really designed. And I really suggest that man, Anthony William, aka Medical Medium, because many years ago I was really, really sick. And following his advices, his protocols, we can say, I really recovered. And since then, I will continue using the main protocols because I feel that they are really good for the body and as a way to expand more our consciousness and, as I said before, anchoring more our soul within the here and now, and in this way transcend this 3D reality and go beyond it. But well, the Noo-Lin says more, because he says that they, as a community, can help us to connect and expand our artistic abilities and our creativity, and in this way being authentically us. He says that they represent a branch or a part of our future self. And he wants, well, some of them, because I feel now some of them, that if you want, we can go into a meditation as a way to connect with them, and as they helps us to open better, to tap into the primordial source and receive light codes. So if you want, now let's begin. We can close our eyes and begin to breathe in and out slowly, deeply, and now we invoke the Noo-Lin beings that are here ready to accompany us through the meditation. And they say, open your mind. The mind is not only the brain. The mind expands beyond our bodies through the energy field that is around our body. So open your mind, open your brain, but also open the energy field around your body, especially in particular the energy field around your head, around your neck. Around your body, expand the energy field around your legs, feet, around your arms, hands, but slowly. Don't be in a hurry. Yourself to be part of their consciousness for a while only. feel their energy. How it baths our minds and our nervous system. And in this way allows us to tap better and deeply into the primordial source, into the luminous pathways that cross the entire universe, not only this galaxy, we can feel these luminous pathways that connect the stars, among them the galaxies, among them like living nervous galactic and intergalactic nervous system. That we are also part of it consciously. We open ourselves to receive the light codes that surround us, that arrive us ceaselessly. We open our minds to receive the different light codes and let them to nourish our minds, to nourish our nervous system, including our brain. Also, open your heart, because within the heart there's a group of neurons, there's a small brain, we can say, the heart's brain. So open your heart So the heart's brain can be nourished by the light codes that we are receiving. The heart is a precious portal that opens us to our multidimensional being, that opens us to our entire being, our holographic being, we can say. Bring in the here and now our precious consciousness, wisdom, knowledge, and in this way recover more and more who we really are. While receiving the light codes, we can feel how our entire body and being is expanding, and it's much easier to let go any dense emotions, feelings, thoughts that have been attached to us until now, because we are much more than we think, than we feel. We are much more than we live right now. And now it's time to tap into the vastness of our precious being and bring it to the here and now as a way to overcome the 3D reality based on fears, on conquest, on thirst of power, and go beyond it. now we can breathe deeply as a way to reconnect with our body. We thank these Noo-Lin beings and allow them to step back from us. Until we are ready to open our eyes. Have a lovely day. See you soon.